Why am I doing this? Oh, I just saw him spawn.
I see him.
I literally...
He's just standing there. I'm gonna shoot him. He's just standing there.
Here, I'll magically shoot him. But I think he just moved.
Get over here.
I went to check to see if I could see his eyes anymore. Couldn't.
My cabin. All right, I don't see him. People. He's close.
Boy, somewhere on this side. Here, hold up. I'm gonna check the cameras over on that side. Keep an eye on the fireplace.
Maybe he'll feel more at home if I disarm them.
I mean. That's a strategy.
I see him. He's coming. He's above, on the hill. He's right there. I wish I could shoot him. He's coming. He's rushing. He's rushing. Oh god! Did he get stuck?
No.
Oh god!
Well, he's running that way. He did get hit by the trap.
Where'd he go?
Undefined damage. He went that way to the left. Oh, I see him.
Is he coming? Oh, yeah, he's coming.
Or, no, he's running away. Scared of my pea shooter, asshole? Tell you, got BBs in it.
I can hit you with my BBs.
I'll throw rocks at you until you die.
I'll find you, bitch.
I lost sight of him.
I don't hear the heartbeat anymore.
And actually, now I realize that it's being so dark over here is an advantage because it means the only thing that stands out is his fucking red
eyes.
Kind of,
he's behind the camera. He's right there, dude. Dude, he's right in front of you.
Oh, there he is. He's running away.
He teleported.
Interesting.
I had to check inside. I was scared for a second. I'm breathing heavy. Oh my god! Oh my god! Fucking hell! He's gone. Right.
Dude,
he's behind you! He's behind you!
He's just staring at me.
Did he move?
He just teleported.
Oh no. Oh! ArchFiend! Don't move. Don't move.
I don't know what to do here.
Just sing him a song. Sing him a lullaby.
Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to walk away and brush my teeth.
He's gone. Please don't be in here. Okay. I see him out there. He's just in there. I'm afraid he's going to teleport right behind me next. I'm going to stand
okay,
with you.
Yeah, I was about to say, you should probably put your back to the wall then.
Oh no. Oh no.
both of them. He's behind me. He's in the house. He is, in fact, in the house.
I see him. Okay, well, okay.
Our best strategy is to stand right here in front of the traps.
Yes, so that he teleports behind us.
Or he just walks at us.
I don't think he can get through the door.
Ha, idiot.
Yeah, now you're stuck in our house.
Wait, what are we gonna do then?
We can just leave. We trapped him. We won! We just closed the door. Roll credits.
Wait, we can stand that.
He disappeared.
I saw him for like half a second. I see him for a full second. I see him right in my eyes.
We have to find Bullet.
I picked up Bullet. It didn't give me more.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He's doing it. Oh! Oh!
You know, for being a...
He's just booking it. Dude, he's booking it.
I'm going after him.
Alright, get fine. Did he stop?
Yeah, he just teleported.
Should we go back? Oh, no. Where are you? I see you. Dude, he's right there.
I see that. I'm aware of that. Got ready for my strafing tactics, are you, buddy? Yeah, see. I wish I could get up here. See. Yeah, you're an idiot. Haha. Well, if this is going by Five Nights at Freddy's logic, he just left. Okay, well,
we have to find Bullet. We should find traps too, but not set them.
So that's pretty clear. He does not walk around here after six. Which, I mean, I don't know what that's worth.
I'm gonna grab this.
Oh, there's a camera over here still.
One camera. Oh my god, I want gun.
Are you anywhere near me, actually?
I don't think so, but over here on this side of the map, I see one of his things. I'm in the top left-hand corner of the map, and there's actually a couple of them around here. I wonder if he lives over here.
Nah, this fucking mountainous area might be his place. I think it's actually, I'm probably right.
I see a whole group of stags. Oh, hello all you stags. The stag is letting me walk right up to it and touch it. He knows I don't have bullets. I'm actually slightly afraid I'm gonna find, like, a cave over here.
I'm not gonna lie, I think I saw him for half a second, but I could be wrong.
What?
Well, I think my game glitched.
Why?
Or, I'm crazy, the cabin has disappeared.
Huh?
I'm not crazy, the cabin has disappeared.
Archfiend? Where's our home?
I don't know.
The meat is still here.
That makes me think that it's not supposed to be gone.
What the hell? The beds are gone. Everything's gone.
But it sounds like we're still walking on it. It looks like I'm floating even.
Oh no. We are dead. Can we get on this rock? No. What the f*** do we do? I don't know what to do. Where's the f***ing cabin?
If this is intentional, that's a great f***ing pull.
Do you have any more traps?
I have a camera. I have five cameras. What do we do with five cameras?
Alright, just sit right here, in between this trap and these two. It's our only option.
Honest to God, I want to send this to the developer and ask if that's legit, because I don't fucking know if that's legit, but if it is, that's like the most funniest joke I've ever had played on me in my life. like oh yeah, it's like the Yeti thing, right? Yeah, they have a cabin, they put cameras around, they put down traps, yada yada, blah blah blah. How do we fucking spice it up? Oh yeah, we'll just take away the cabin. So you should be over there.
Should being the optimal word. Hey, do you have our house? I see him.
I see him.
I'm gonna shoot him. Shot him once.
Yeah.
God, bring our house back.
Okay. I have an idea, right? This isn't gonna be about, like, survive killing him. This is about surviving. We're gonna wait for him to get close, and then you shoot him once, and we hope he runs away.
I see him. He's coming.
Do you have a better idea?
I don't. What do I do? Do I shoot him? Oh, no. I'm afraid that when he starts running at us, he's not gonna turn around in one bullet.
Okay. Well, I guess shoot him now then. Okay. Good. Okay. So
he's coming back already. He f***ing knows. He's like, they don't got a home no more.
What happens when we die? Does he just teleport?
Oh no. Where did he go? Where the hell was that?
It was right behind us over here.
Okay, we should always keep our back turned to the traps.
I'm terrified, actually.
I don't see him anywhere.
Similarly.
Wait,
also doesn't
I
help
see him.
That. Okay, this one camera pointing at us is making me blind. I'm going to remove it. That didn't really help, but you know what?
Dude, I got 3 bullets. He's trying to sneak up behind us. Got him. My last bullet in my gun. I got 2. Oh! Who can say where the road Why did you leave me? No! Are you dead?
I don't know. It's just looking at my corpse. He's behind you, by the way.
I helped up.
Oh, I'm alive.
Where is he?
I saw him behind you. I don't know where he went. All I know is I saw him walking this way. Unless he is... He's over there. He's looking right at me.
Where? Oh, I see him.
Right there.
He's charging. Yeah, get out of here, you bitch. He's like, they don't have a house now. I got a single bullet left. Oh my god, I see him. He's coming. Damn it, we keep pushing. Alright, I don't have any bullets left. I think he's about dead, though. We can do this. Yeah. Do you?
I lost him. Nope, there he is. He's coming up.
Here he comes. Alright. No, he ran. He's wounded. I think he f***ing is gonna be playing it safe. Oh! Oh shit, Archfiend!
Yeah, he's actually running at me.
Oh! Oh! He teleported. Okay. Go.
Where
you're,
are you?
You're aiming right at me. Go. Press E on me. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, leave that trap closed.
Yeah, me. Okay, here. Wait.
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Oh shit! Oh, one trap didn't do it. It's gotta be 2.
Come here, bitch. Come on. Get out of here.
He didn't care. No, he ran. He's running away. Okay, wait. I have a strategy. Okay. Someone stays on one side of these 2 traps. The other one stays on the other side. And if we spot one, then we just that person run him through.
Okay.
Yeah, he spawned right behind us. Then we both notice it instantly and we just get on this side.
I'm gonna aim at him and nothing. Where'd he go?
I see him, he's right there. There he is.
I'm gonna go bait him.
Good luck.
Hey you, what's up? My name is Jason. You wanna subscribe to my channel? Hey look, we're friends.
Take a selfie real quick.
Quick snapper selfie. My, what big teeth you have.
Why is the noise coming from over here?
Oh shit! He's all active all of a sudden! Hey. Come here, bitch. Come on, you got this. That's right, get out of here.
I love how his head is still looking at us, so it looks really bad.
I think he's picking off.
Or he's not. He's taking a real weird path. Appears to be stuck. No, is he behind us?
No, I still saw him move up there. I still see him. Probably gonna disappear here in a second.